a rugby tournament at Kearsney, which is particularly special because for me it's a great place to watch rugby. The caliber of schools playing are exceptional, but remember, you know, watching rugby in South Africa is a particularly special thing. There's no place in the world where you get the support. I remember as a schoolboy getting 10,000 people to a game, and you know, it just speaks volumes about what South African rugby is about.